Arthex Biotech is a spin-off company of the University of Valencia that was created at the end of 2019. And we are dedicated to the development of antisense oligonucleotides to the treatment of unmet medical needs in the field of musculoskeletal diseases.
We have been able to conjugate a fatty acid to these antisense oligonucleotides, and doing this, we have significantly improved the efficacy of our molecules in the muscles. This is working with the myotonic dystrophy, but we also trust in this development, in this combination, to treat additional muscular diseases. And I think this is the key point of the company.
We are a small company dedicated to the development of oligodrugs, RNA therapeutics, and our main differential factor is that we are targeting microRNAs that are very important regulators of a myriad of molecular actors in different diseases, which are unmet medical needs until now.